pops one up, and it's infrared. Blue Alliance quickly chasing that again. 26-05, having a hard time spitting the ball out. Blue Alliance puts three of them in. We're going to see Blue Alliance starting with a huge advantage. Blue Alliance taking the advantage, 36-81, climbing their way across. Nathan Hale on the red side. Meanwhile, TRC 492 picking up balls off the red bridge. Tahoma Bare Metal having a hard time finding out what to do. Ball's looking clogged. They're going to have to feed him back down. Clear him out. Let's see 2046 Bare Metal pop a ball off. And they've got him in the chute. Looks like the Blue Alliance, 32-37, Bethel High School, having a hard time posting up on the key. And a long shot from the red side, 36-81, puts it up hard. That's Raiders FRC crossing back over. Tahoma Bare Metal taking up another ball, they're going to pop it off. Lining up on top of the key. And we see the Blue Alliance, 26-05, dribbles out, not quite in the score. And 492 tight and pulling themselves up. One in for Tahoma right off the top. Team Mean Machine 24-71 not moving for the Red Alliance. That's going to come back to haunt them with 45 seconds on the clock. Tahoma 20-46 going for the double balance with 492. The Red Alliance needs these points. The Mean Machine 24-71 not moving. It's going to depend on whether or not they can get out of that key. 30 seconds remaining, plenty of time for both teams to find that balance point. Red Alliance secure, meanwhile, 26-05, putting one in for the Blue Alliance. Sea Home Sea Monsters looking to get him another basketball, 14 seconds on the clock. Nathan Hale, 36-81, pushing for the Blue Alliance, and they find the sweet spot. 5 seconds remaining, count it down, 3, 2, 1. Scores. Looks like the Blue Alliance came in close with that balance, but it's not going to count. Scores up on the board. Congratulations go to the Red Alliance. We're going to go on to our second match of quarterfinal one, match number two, in a few moments.